My team found that it is possible to reprogram the fibroblasts, like skin cells, into immune cells called dendritic cells, which are the sentinels of the immune system. They usually located in tissues, and they scan the tissue to find danger signals like bacteria, virus, or cancer cells, engulf them and break them into pieces to show them to the killer cells of the immune system what to attack and what to kill. So what you see here is how the reprogramming process happens from a fibroblast into a dendritic cell. So the red cells are the cells that are becoming reprogrammed into the dendritic cell fate. So you can see that they acquire this ability to migrate and develop a completely different morphology from the starting cell type. So we started with the dendritic cells because of the fantastic ability to initiate immune responses, adaptive immune responses. What we want to do is to use the reprogrammed dendritic cells and load them with cancer antigens or cancer cells to elicit a response against cancer. We envision that the three transcription factors, or the three proteins that we identified that reprogrammed dendritic cells, could be introduced directly inside the tumor, and this will convert some of the tumor cells into dendritic cells, eliciting then a response to the heterogeneous tumor. So in practice, this could work like a simple injection inside the tumor of a virus. So a cancer gene therapy, if you like.